box theory talking about how you can't classify me, you can't put me in a box, you can't label what this is. So, DJ. Remember I told y'all no box can hold my sound, right? Some people act like they know what I was talking about. I'm saying y'all ain't gonna put me in a box. I guess they love to put you in a box, because it's easy to sell a box. You can take a box and you can put a label on the side of the box, and you can write whatever you want to write on that label and sell it to whoever's going to relate to you. What you say it is, what they say it is, what they say is inside of it. Nah, you can't fit me in a box. You can't put me in a box. My style is unorthodox. I'm way too big. I'm too big for a box. I'ma start dumbing down my message so consumers can consume it. Nah. Maybe it's about time I write a rhyme up on the surface, cause my underground flow is worthless if it's no shovels in my audience. I'ma start dumbing down my message so consumers can consume it. Nah, there's no market we're shopping lyrics to. We're not selling hip hop. Freestyles are not for sale, so I don't water down my rhymes. I can't water down my rhymes. My rhymes all water. I rhyme. I'm not a rapper. I'm not an actor spitting punchlines for laughter. I come after a bunch of brothers. Saul Williams is only one of them. Nicki Giovanni is another, but still that only makes two of them. And two was two was two was two. And even 2 million is only 2 million. It was written, wrote, spoke, spat, spit like spoken word. All my words come from my heart, not from the pad or the pen. And my heart vowed never to be held back, even by a nation of a million parental advisors, these niggas. So water down, dumb it down, dumb it down. Water down, if you're not down, then you're not down. And you're all of the abyss, you're drowning. Water. You can't understand water, and I can't help you. I can't write around to please the world, expecting to deliver and accept this speech for a Pulitzer. These are things I can only hope will happen. Not playing for, still, I demand more than the basics. My lyrics never find complacence. They lay along the lines of Beethoven's arrangements. It's water, like libation. My style was born in a flooded basement. My rhymes was pages, caused in drainage. The strongest sun pump couldn't save it. Now I scribble, dribble, drip drops, and I splash. The flow is so amazing. If this is freestyle flow, it might last for the ages. And yo, if this is freestyle flow, it might last for the ages. And come on, selling out is so contagious. So we need a new theory to equate. It's easy to see the box theory is how they try to market me. Put us in a category of what they want us to be. And selling out is so contagious. I need a new theory to equate. It's easy to see the box theory is how they try to market me. Put me in the category of what they want me to be. And selling out is so contagious. We need a new theory to equate. It's easy to see the box theory is how they try to market me. Put me in the category of what they want me to be. And selling out is so contagious. So we need a new theory to equate. Cause it's easy to see the box theory is how they try to market me. Put me in the category of what they want me to be. All my artists, make some noise if you're not going to sell out. If you want my name, that'd be Milton, Typecast, Classify, whatever you want to call it. We're going to keep the party going. We rocking with MC Water. DJ No Request over here. Make some love.